Hi, good afternoon students. In this class I am going to teach you next fundamental operation, multiplication. For multiplying large numbers we should follow some steps. We have already learned the multiplication of 4 and 5 digit numbers by 1 digit numbers and the multiplication of 2 and 3 digit numbers by 2 digit numbers. Let us now learn the multiplication of large numbers. For example, multiply 2,47,685 by 4. Students, all of you see here, this is how many digit number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digit number. We are going to multiply by 4. 4 is a 1 digit number. Now I am going to place this number in place value chart. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000 and lakhs. Okay. Now I going to place this number in this chart. Okay. Place value chart. 5 is in the place of 1. 8 is in the place of 10. 6 is in the place of 100. 7 is in the place of 1,000. 4 is in the place of 10,000. 2 is in the place of lakhs. Now we are going to multiply by 4. 4 is a single digit number, right? 4 is in one place, 1 4 only here, because this is single digit number. Okay, now for multiplication of large numbers, we are first multiplying by ones column. Okay. Now I am going to multiply 2,47,685 by 4. Okay. All of you see here, 4 into 5, how much? 4 5s are 20. I going to write 0 here. And I will carry 2 to this tens place. Okay. Next, we move to the tens column and multiply and add the carried over number. Okay. I am going to take carry to 100 place. Okay. Carry is 3. Okay. 4 into 8, how much? 4 8s are 32, right? 32 plus 2, carry here, 34, right? I am going to write 4. And students, now move to the hundreds column. 4 6s are how much? 24, right? Plus 3, carry. 4 6 are 24 plus 3 carry 27, right? I am going to write 7 and we carry 2 in the place of 1000. Okay. 4 into 7, 4 7s are 28, right? 28 plus carry to 30. Okay. I am going to right? 0. Okay. We also carry 3 to 10,000 place. Now I move to the 10,000 place. Okay. 4 into 4. 4 fours are how much? 16. Right. 16 plus this carry 3. 19. Right. I am going to write 9 and carry 1 to lakhs place. Okay. Now I move on to the lakhs place. 4 twos are how much? 8. 8 plus 1 carry. Here, how much? 9. We've obtained the product here, right? How much? 9,90,740 is product. Students, now I am going to put a comma, okay? According to periods wise, ones, tens, hundreds, okay? Thousand, 10,000 to lakhs, okay? 9,90,740.